Oke, kita di chapter 4. Chapter 4, baby, chapter 4.
Stick 'em up, cowboy.
That's
you're funny, Dutch. Oh, I thought so. Here we are in a strange land of papists and rapists. America's very own Gomorrah.
This city's all of the same thing. So, how you get on?
I've been asking around about Mr. Bronte. From what I've heard, this establishment is our best lead, but I haven't had any joy in there so far.
So, I should just give it a shot?
I think so. Just keep it cool.
You know me?
Just keep it
cool.
I'll
meet you back here or not.
Kenapa diam kalian semua?
Funny you should say that. Well, you know how it is. I told them, I say, that's the state of Lemoyne for you. America's dirty little French secret.
That's why we love it.
Born and raised.
Well, I'll get you in a second.
Not unless we all get washed away.
Every year they say that's gonna happen. It ain't happened yet. Let me tell you something. The rest of the states they'd love to have. If it wasn't for us, they'd probably run back to Britain with the tails between their legs. First sign of trouble.
You got that.
Now, how can I help? You look like a whiskey man.
No way. Hengentot lah. Tinggal ini urutannya. Hilang suaranya.
Me, I'm asking.
No, leave it, Fred.
What do you mean, leave it?
Look, I don't know what business you're in, but leave it, Fred. You and your pal that was in here before.
Angelo Bronte is the big Italian spaghetti eating long streak of his big. Yeah, he makes my skin crawl. I'm so squally, cocksucker. You know what I mean, friend?
Where can I find him?
Oh, well, I reckon you talk to them kids in the alley, they'll know how to get. Oh, hey, friend, you be careful now. Immigrants, they're not to be trusted. You son of a bitch!
Mabuk, pemabuk.
Kids around this way?
Yeah, I think I heard a few in the other courtyard up ahead. You can get through on the left there.
So you're done with the silent treatment now?
No.
Rumit kali di sini.
Cigarette, mister?
Maybe.
Huh?
I'm looking for a fellow named Angelo Bronte. Italian.
I know him. Everyone knows him.
Where is he?
We'll take you to him. What'll it cost?
I reckon I can pay.
Five
dog.
Where's he live? York?
I'm an entrepreneur. If you don't want to pay, then I don't want to walk.
Come on. Serius, Tor, kau kasih, Tor.
Let's go, mister.
Kita tembak aja kepala budaknya.
Stay close. Easy to get lost around here. Come on, then. You new to the city, mister?
Pretty much.
Don't worry. No one knows it as good as me and Cleek.
Is that right?
Hope you won't need his services, but you got the doctor on the corner there. Nice enough, fella. That's Baird and Schreiber on the right there. Famous bookstore. Not that I'm much of a reader myself. Now over here's a real piece of art. That's the Church of the Holy Blessed Virgin, mister. Modeled on a famous church in Toulouse, which is in France. You been to Toulouse, mister?
No.
No.
We're Catholics here, mister. Ain't Baptist or nothing.
My mama said they used to burn Protestants and all, but we all friends now. Isn't that the most beautiful testament to God's love for us all?
Bet they don't have nothing so fine where you come from, mister. Look at them fine
steeple. Oh, la, 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 la.
Little pair of shit.
Get going. They're coming after us.
Stop.
Stamina kita tur. Sorry, boy. Salah tadi.
Bastard got off. Damn street trash. You up with that kid? How the shit went that way? Thanks for the help, friend.
You know, I kind of miss old Bob Taylor's.
Hey, you see a kid about 14 years old run through here?
Why, yes, we did. He went around the corner there.
Thanks a lot, mister.
You better stop right now.
Kip.
What's the problem, friend?
Give me my things, boy.
What are you talking about, friend?
I ain't your friend, but that kid is. He robbed from me. Now give me back my stuff. Take me to Angelo Bronte.
Senor Bronte.
Kid was gonna show me before he robbed me. Now, come on.
You new in town, mister? Bronte's got a lot of friends, mister, but I ain't never seen you.
We ain't friends.
You don't like no one, mister.
Kenapa kita tembak aja budak ini?
He's got fine hair.
He got a beautiful house, and I am proud to work for him. He got 50 men, mister. Why he gonna care a thing about you?
I just wanna speak with you.
I'm sure you do, mister. You and them friends of yours been asking about him all over town.
He's
mighty disrespected. Bunch of muddy Yankees in town asking questions. Well, you and your friend should pay him a visit, mister. He's got a big house on Flavian Street opposite the park.
Hey, yoko.
Now, get out of here.
Beraninya kau, Kid. Ini kuda siapa ini?
Where you been?
Getting robbed?
Who by?
Bunch of children.
I won't inquire anymore.
But I found Mr. Bronte. Seems to be some Italian Mr. Big in town. Everybody knows him, but nobody wants to talk about him. Apparently lives in a big house on Flavian Street opposite the park.
Good work.
What now?
Go pay him a visit.
I'll get John. You meet us there. Whatever it takes, we need to get that boy back.
Misi membawa pulang Jack ini.
I cannot decide which I like less, the swamps or the city. Both are full of parasites, reptiles, and slime. We're a long way each to land we know, far from real open country.
You pull that gun, madre, que